incumbent upon us, the young immigrants, to make sure that our communities understand the problems with systemic racism, with keeping the black community marginalized, and start educating our children as